Hello students, in this question we have given that a square loop having